sure that you cannot hear me because it's so windy here. It's 16th, January 16th. Wow, it's freezing. Wow, freezing, 16 degrees. Tel Aviv. And you can see what's happening here now. It's a very, very strong, big waves. It's about to be a stormy day, but as you can see, it's still a little bit of blue sky here in Tel Aviv. We are at Frischmann Seashore, but you can see far, far away Jaffa. And you can see what's happening to the water. It actually covers every piece of the seashore. And no, this is not a day to go into the sea itself, but it's amazing to watch it. Such an amazing day. I love those waves. It's supposed to be very, very stormy today. As I believe already at the north of it's already raining. It's supposed to be snowy there as well. And maybe a little bit of snow in Jerusalem today. January 16th, 2019.